Jobless residents in the state of Indiana are fighting back against their Republican-controlled state for their recent decision to cut back unemployment benefits. Specifically, they're opting out of the federal program that provided the additional $300 a week in unemployment payments. And the residents are furious. They want those payments back. So they, this week, sued the state government for taking away those payments. Now, you may ask yourselves, okay, but what law did they actually violate by taking these away? I am so glad you asked, because these Indiana residents are smart. And they found out that there is actually a law on the books in Indiana that says that the state has to accept any and all available federal funds if those funds are for the benefit of the residents. Meaning, their decision to refuse the additional unemployment payments by their own laws is illegal. You can't do that because that was money provided to you for free from the federal government for the benefit of the people. So at this point, really, there's only two possible outcomes. One, either these residents win and they get their unemployment benefits back until they expire at the federal level. Or two, that specific law has to get struck down, which I don't even know that you can do it with this particular lawsuit. This is a pretty airtight case here. It's a beautiful case, and I love it. And here's the reason why. Not because I love putting Republicans in their place, although I do. What I love about this is the fact that these people fought back. They didn't just sit there and take it. They understood the importance of these unemployment benefits. They also know, I'm assuming, what the rest of us know, and that is that cutting off these unemployment benefits are going to cost economies billions of dollars at the state level. These Republican governors, and again, we talked about this in a video weeks ago, these Republican governors cutting off these extended unemployment benefits collectively are going to cost their states $10 billion. They're ruining their own economies just to force people to go back to work so they can appease their corporate masters. That's what's happening at the state level here. So I'm glad to see these residents fighting back. Hopefully more states, more people are going to be able to fight back. Again, it all comes down to finding the right law to use to be able to sue. Indiana, you know, that one was pretty cut and dry. May not be the case in other states. But find out what you can, fight back any way you can, not just because your livelihood depends on it, but your state economy's livelihood may depend on it as well. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel for fresh content every single day of the week. Just smash that subscribe button, and of course, don't forget to like, comment, and share the video.